inmates die in separate facilities. 39-year-old Richard Chambers was found collapsed in his cell early Thursday morning. Officials tried CPR, but he did not respond. 59-year-old Gregory Moore died at the George County Regional Hospital Thursday morning. The cause of death has not been determined.